La Jolla ISD. District News.
Today we have our school principals coming by to pick up tickets for vaccines. We're very appreciative to DHR. They have worked with us to provide vaccines for our district staff. We are distributing 972 vaccines that will be administered by DHR. These vaccines are going to be administered during the week of spring break. La Jolla ISD continues to work towards a safe reopening of schools for all of our staff and students. And with these vaccines, we're confident that by the end of March, all our school staffs that want a vaccine will have a vaccine. So thank you so much to DHR for their partnership. I would also like to thank the County of Hidalgo because they have made it possible through our vaccine clinics that we have been able to offer vaccines to a large number of our staff.
It's been a year. I've served on the crisis team for a year and 2.5 weeks. Today was a year that everything shut down, and we're starting to see a light at the end of the tunnel. And as you know, this district has always advocated to keep you, staff members, safe, because your health matters. It's been a team effort from administration to our crisis team that have worked endlessly to make this day happen.
Everyone is essential and everyone is important, and that's the reason we're making sure that everyone who wants a vaccine gets an opportunity to take it. So it's very exciting to be able to provide this service to our staff. It was very nice. It was great to see the principals, and they are to be commended for the work that they're doing under such a challenging year.
This is just the first of many, I hope, until we get to our goal, and that is to have anybody who would like to receive this vaccine, make it accessible to all of them, essential workers. So I'm grateful to, again, DHR and to our county for putting our teachers first and our staff.
The number one goal is to provide the vaccine to all the employees who want to receive the vaccine. And we've been working on this since the first week of January. In the first 5 clinics that we partnered with Hidalgo County, we were able to vaccinate over 1,000 employees. And the way we did that was because they qualified under the tiers that was approved by the state. We reached out to the county, they allocated a certain amount of vaccines so that we can start taking care of the staff. We reached out to DHR. We are grateful to DHR that they were able to give us over 950 doses for our staff. HEB has stepped forward and they also want to help us, and they've already committed doses to our district. The plan is to make sure that we get everybody vaccinated. We understand that it's a community. And the next step is continue working with the county. We are prepared to coordinate with the county. We are prepared to continue these vaccination clinics so that eventually anybody in the County of Hidalgo that wants to get a vaccine gets an opportunity to receive the vaccine.
We will do everything to continue to prioritize the safety of our students and our staff.